Killing the lockdown. In this section, what we're going to do is we're going to look at how to kill the lockdown position. It's become very popular in Jiu-Jitsu. It's very tight, can be very tricky to deal with. Okay. So, let's look at this to start with. Okay, so the first thing we have to do is take the pressure off my foot. Okay, keep your hips. The way that I'm going to do that is by sliding my leg underneath here and lifting. Now it takes a lot of pressure out, I can circle this. But to avoid it happening again, I triangle up my legs. Okay, so here, circle underneath or lift, switch my feet up. From there, I'm going to drop back. So my shoulders kind of move the belly button, lock my hands together, lift up onto my tippy toes, and kick back. Slot my knee underneath, that could be in a good controlling position. So again, here. So the first thing I do, this leg's going to slot underneath and lift, takes the pressure off my ankle. I switch my foot out, and then triangle. Now I drop my head back, shoulder comes to his stomach, arms lock underneath his legs, I lock onto my tiptoes, and I kick my leg through that lock. Okay? So this is very important, I'm going straight back through it. From there, my knee comes underneath, and I lock the position down tight. Okay? So there's a few little key kind of transitions and points that you really need to start working. The first one is just breaking the lockdown. So, it's very simple. All you just need to do is start using the leg work. So I lift and switch, and then regain the positioning. Lift and then switch. Okay. Very, very simple, very easy to do. The second one is once you get used to this, is getting this kick. So you kick out and back. Okay, kick out and back. Okay, kick out and back. And then lock this tight. The final thing that you need to do is try and get used to working up the body. So it's really good on this one particularly, in fact on all the drills, is to control them after they've finished. So James can try and shrimp and move his hips away a little bit. So at the moment, the way that we do this is James is going to do nothing until I uncross his legs. Okay. So over here, he's got the lockdown. Swing my leg underneath, drop. Now the second his leg's broke, he's going to try and move away. I'm going to follow him and stay nice and tight. Just do it for maybe 3 seconds, and we'll switch again. Okay, so again, we're here, and lift, transition, drop down low. Now the second my leg breaks, James is going to start trying to move, and what I'm doing is following, staying tight and keeping the pressure. After 3 seconds, we can then reset and go again. So one more time.